Hi, Spotahome.com. I'm Javier. We are in Duque de Alba Street, visiting a flat in the first floor, door of the left. Let's come in. Well, we are in the hall now. We can see we have a fridge here because we have another one, smaller, in the kitchen, and we have the Wi-Fi included in the price. Well, the house has 4 bedrooms. This is the bedroom number 1. This one, as you can see, is quite big, and we have a balcony that has a view to the street, to Duque de Alba Street. Today is a very sunny day in Madrid. Well, we have a double bed here, one wardrobe, we have a big bookcase, we have individual electrical heating in all the rooms. We can see we have a desk next to the balcony. We have another bookcase here. And now, let's have a last look. Now we are going to the bedroom number 2. Here we are. This one is quite big too. We can see we have a double bed. We have individual electrical heating, like in all the rooms in the house. We can see this desk next to the balcony. We have this bookcase and the same kind of wardrobe like in the other one. And this is the balcony with a view to the street. This one is bigger. And now we are going to the bedroom number 3. Here we are. We have here on the left, we have a wardrobe. We can see a desk. This window has a view to this light well, and we have here some ropes where we can dry our clothes. And we can see a single bed, a bookcase there, and individual electrical heating, like in every room. Now, we are going to the bedroom number 4. Here we are. We have a single bed. This that we can use it as a bedside table. We have a desk here, one bookcase, this wardrobe with 2 doors, and this window that has a view to this light well, like the bedroom number 3. And next to this bedroom we have the kitchen. Well, we are in the kitchen now. We have an electric stove. We can see here this small oven. You can see a microwave. This window has a view to the light well we have seen before. And we have a kettle. We can see a single sink and a small fridge. We have this table too, with 2 chairs. And at last, this is the bathroom. Well, the water heating is electric too. We have here a shower. In the shower, we have a window that has a view to the same light well. And this is the toilet. We can see here a small washer, and we have a single sink in this side. And that's all. I hope that you like it. We are in the town center in this Remolino. We are Spotahome.com, and we want to see you soon.